Budget is a powerhouse and extremely versatile, which is no secret to anyone. However, this week he completely bowled us with his Gresh avatar. Supposedly, a bhoot took over Chandra's body. As bizarre as it sounds, Rajat's antics and actions as Gresh character were amazing. Indeed, Mahima is a powerhouse. She portrayed the fire, anguish and anger within Anami in the most perfect way. On this week's key scene of Vishnuka Chakravyuh, which focused on Anami's confrontation to her mother, was perfectly enacted by Mahima. Hence, she is 9th on our list. It is not easy to play a fun-loving character and make it memorable, but Dheeraj did. Karan's jealousy and his confused state of mind was the highlight of Kundali Bhagya this week. Dheeraj was absolutely brilliant in the scene where he felt jealous to see Preeta with her fiancé. Comedy is the toughest genre to do and Surbhi nailed it as usual. She is the star of comedy. Surbhi was absolutely brilliant in the scene where she had to act like Budhi Chachi. Ukkar Kamalda. This line perfectly suits Sudeep. He was mind-blowing as Arjun. Sudeep grasped the hold on a daily voice accent, body language and expressions. He surprised us with an outstanding performance this week in Wo Apna Sa, specifically in the scene where he was drunk. Who could have imagined that this girl is new? She is effortless in the dual role as Arohi and Tara. Tara is a complete evil wherein Arohi is innocent, docile girl. She excels in both roles. Shivangi as Naira was effortless and did a complete justice to all the emotional scenes given to her. Her baffling expressions and displeasure toward Karthik, the man she loved the most, was phenomenally enacted by Shivangi Joshi. Hence, she makes it on the fourth position. Herman's love and passion for his Soumya was the key point of this week. Vivian did a complete justice to Herman's emotions. The particular scene that won our hearts was when Herman begs Prithu for money so he can feed his gulabo was awesomely done by Vivian Desena. Hence, he's third on our already competitive list. He is known to be a powerhouse and he indeed proved it yet again. The varied emotions that he showed this week as a father were top-notch. Raman's anger and helplessness toward his daughter was portrayed beautifully by Karan Patel. Yet another performer from the same show, but oh lord, Divyanka is a mind-blowing actress who completely nailed it this week as an understanding yet helpless Ishima. Ishita was completely shattered because she could not take her daughter out of the mess that she created for herself. Ishita went through a variety of emotions from helplessness to rage to displeasure. As usual, Divyanka Tripathi killed it.